I was having a conversation with a startup, and it dumped me. I realized how overwhelming starting a business can be because you have so much things to do, especially when you're dealing with the innovation space. It's something new. You got no roadmap, nothing to look up to as a company that you can, see what they've done. So maybe you can copy some features. It's really challenging, and you have to look out to the business case, the taxes, the team, who to bring on board, how to monetize, how to test, how to develop your product. And I've noticed, it's if you look back, you can get so overwhelmed that you said, "Nah, I can't deal with all this." And I'm gonna give you guys some advice on how to deal with that kind of pressure. Number one, you need to go from the macro, the big problem, to the small problem, the most important problem, to the smaller problem. If you're a tech guy, they call it partition. When you partition your operating system, that's how you got to do. Because if you're trying to deal with everything at once, you're gonna be so overwhelmed that you're gonna quit. Because it's just going to be too much. So what you got to do is you list all the problems or all the challenges you're trying to solve. The big ones with the business case, the business plan, the pitch deck, and all those things, and raising capital and all that. And then from there, you start trying to solve, and you give yourself daily goals, weekly goals, and monthly goals. That's the only way you're going to deal with this. And I'm going to end with this right quick. Business is one step at a time, man. That's what business is. One little step at a time. And don't try to solve everything at once. It's just not going to work.